Okay, this one here, Tennessee Flat Top Box by Roseanne Cash, is going to be probably the hardest one on this entire video. Need a capo on the first fret. Girls always sing in B flat or E flat. It's just the way they are. They got to be difficult. Okay, so this one, of course, is in B flat. So we'll be actually just put the capo on, and the only two chords we're going to need are going to be A and E. So actually B flat and F, okay? But there is a lot of picking going on, okay? This here will actually start like this. Let's see. And later on, we're gonna be doing this a whole bunch. Okay, so a lot of that. This intro is this. Here's the beginning. Okay, so that is the intro, which is this. On your D string, 5th fret, ring finger. Open G, 1st fret, G string, and then we have to put your ring finger on the B string on what will actually be your 3rd fret. It's going to be kind of hard because of the thing going on, so we'll actually look at it this way. So you got 5th fret on your D string, open is actually your 1st fret, here's actually your 2nd fret. Now we'd have to put our ring finger on the 3rd fret of the B string and hammer on our middle finger to what is actually the 3rd fret of the G string. Okay, so you hammer it on, then B string, so you take your middle finger and it's going to go back and forth from the G string to the D string here on the 3rd fret. So it's going to be weird to speak about it being on the 3rd fret because of the capo. Okay, so that's what we have to do, is back and forth. So from beginning, get that lined up, and you can hit the E string too. Our picking. Okay, now coming down. So twice on the 3rd fret, actually. Open. Okay. Open. 5th fret. 3rd fret. Then open. Okay, now when you're open there, now we have to go. Okay. Okay, now we gotta go down to the A. How do we do that? See. Okay, so now we have to hit the D string open again. 5th fret, A string, 3rd fret, then open, and then you're gonna make your A chord, okay? So you got, then, okay, now we get to start playing the A chord here. Okay, so after you go, then you have to do from make an A chord on the 3rd fret. Gonna go 3-5-3-5-3, then your A string open again, then that again. You can see my picking hand. Okay, so that just takes some getting used to. Okay, I've got 9 more minutes to teach you this in. So if you need any help on this, just rewind it. So from the beginning. And singing, it's just typical country playing. So A down up, E string down up, A string down up, E string down up. Get this bounce going. The Johnny Cash bounce or the Cash family bounce. I'm just doing click click. You see me muting it here. Then when you go to E, do the same thing. So the E string and the A string. And when we walk up to the A again, we'll just do open, third, fifth, then open A string again. Okay, so let's get into the song, and then we'll teach you the rest of the parts. Okay, beginning. Now just playing. E. A. E. Walk up. A. Back to E. Walk up. Okay. This part is the only other part in the song. Okay. From there, you got it. So, is open A, 3rd fret, 5th fret, open D string, okay? 3 times. 5th fret, D string, 3rd fret, G string, twice. So we got. Back to the 5th fret on the D string. Okay. Open G string. 5th fret on the D. 3rd fret. And that's it. The rest of it we know actually. Okay, so it's. Just like the beginning. Okay, so just like the beginning. Okay, so again, I teach all these songs in 15 minutes or less, so that's where we're at. Okay, let's get right to where we are. If you need to go back and grab it. E, A, E, walk A to E, walk up to the A. Twice. And walk down like the beginning. A. up. Stay there in A. E. Walker. That part. Beginning. Do it again. I know that's a lot of work. A. E. Walk up. A. E. Walk up. Now here. That's it. That's a whole bunch of picking right there. Okay. So I'm just going to crank it up so you can play along with it. Okay? That's just the way it goes. And we got just enough time to let it actually do that. So here we go, kiddies. Roseanne Cash, Tennessee Flat Top Box. You gotta love it. Go back, rewind it, hit it a million times. That's just too much, but there's all the information, kids. Have fun. Oh, too cool.